Once upon a time, on the edge of a big forest, lived a little girl with her mom and dad. Every time that little girl went into the forest, in a red hood she would be clad. The little girl felt so safe in that forest, all because of the red hood she wore. The little girl's name became Little Red Riding Hood, a name that she did adore. One day the little girl's mom baked a cake all tasty and sweet. It was a present for Little Red Riding Hood's grandmother as a treat. Grandma lived on the other side of the forest, so her mom told her to go. As long as she stuck to the pathway and went fast and not too slow. Or talk to strangers along the way. To always keep walking, walking on, and never ever to stray. So off she went into the forest with a basket on her arm. Her mom hoped Little Red Riding Hood would not come to any harm. Little Red Riding Hood walked down the pathway, and the big bad wolf she did not see. The wolf was very, very hungry and watching her from in front of a tree. He was thinking of eating her and trying his best to take a look at which way and which pathway Little Red Riding Hood took.
Little
dressed himself in grandmother's clothes and jumped into her bed. He was so very hungry even though he had just fed. The wolf knew that it would not be long before Red Riding Hood would come there. He was very happy because two good meals in one day were rare. Little Red Riding Hood knocked upon her grandmother's door. Little did she know that the big bad wolf was waiting in the house, waiting for her to show. Grandmother, it is me, Little Red Riding Hood, she called out. Come in, the door is open, in a changed voice the wolf did shout. Little Red Riding Hood did think grandmother did not look or sound the same. My, what a deep voice you have, she said, as the wolf spoke her name. All the better to greet you with, the wolf said, come closer to me. My, what big eyes you have, she said, the wolf said, all the better for me to see. Talk to strangers again.